am, at long last.
Yeah! Beware, monsters of the abyss! The Vanek brothers are together again!
Let me introduce you, Trevor. This is the commander, my trusted leader, and my close friend. I never would have found you without his help.
Commander, then. Thank you for looking after my little brother while I was gone.
I need to discuss something important with you. Not here and now, though. Not in all this noise. Let's meet at the Nexus later. Only you and me. I hope you won't mind. Thank you. This is all possible because of you.
I'm free. I can't believe I'm finally free.
Who am I to forgive him or not? Only Shaylin and he may judge the weight of the burdens on his heart. I have never had the right to paint myself in the colors of righteousness. We both are just fragile feathers falling from the tails of songbirds, so to speak. That the winds of war carried me here and blew him from his path, that is just an accident of circumstance. What say you, Trevor? Do we head home? I have the feeling that you've had more than enough of this war already.
Home. No. I have no right to hide at home, knowing that my brother is still bleeding on the battlefield.
Then we will stand together, give each other strength, make the world a better place, and both return home.
Thank you, Commander.
Yes, brother. We will win this war and then finally go home.